Today we're going to show you how to install our bug barrier onto this Mercedes Sprinter. The installation process is the same for every vehicle. Installation is pretty straightforward. We're going to start by rolling down the window and fitting the bug barrier all the way to the top of the window. Just like this. And then slowly roll the window back up, ensuring that it aligns perfectly with the bug barrier. And there you have it, bug barrier installed.